you can look across this field and see where they've already inverted the kind of tannish white looking color of the plants is mostly the peanuts. Here's kind of a before and after shot. These are the peanut tops, and this is after it's been inverted. If you look real close, you can actually make out that these were planted twin rows. You've got actually four rows of peanuts in every row. I think there are like 7 inches apart on the twin rows. Like I say, once these dry, the peanut combines will come back in and remove the peanuts from the vines.